Finding Serendipity is a wonderful book. It's very exciting and adventurous. It's also inspiring and interesting. Here's my reading of the book. This book is about a young girl named Tuesday. She sets out on an adventure to find her mother, but she finds the place where books are made instead. She thinks she's there to find her mother, but she discovers she's there for a different reason. Why is she there? You'll have to read to find out. My favorite part is when Tuesday arrives home from the place where books are made. Her father makes blueberry pancakes, and they celebrate Tuesday's mom for finishing her book. If you like books that are adventurous, this is the book for you. So, did you like Finding Serendipity? If you did, you can find it at the Northwestern Elementary Book Fair.